Well, good news for residents on Madison's east side. Today, Atwood Avenue open to bi-directional traffic from Fair Oaks Avenue to Cottage Grove Road. Prior to the opening, cars could only travel toward downtown from Cottage Grove Road to Walter Street. Officials say the majority of the street work is expected to be done by November 1st.